Hasti means elephant. So because it is Hastinapur, therefore the name elephant. Gaja means also elephant. It is named after elephant. There are many elephants. Just like Gokula. Krishna's planet is known as Gokula. There are many cows, Surabhi cows. Go means cow. Similarly, capital of Maharaj Yudhishthira, Hastinapur, may be taken that there are many elephants. Formerly, the kings used to maintain, otherwise who will maintain elephant? Suppose I bring one elephant, I present to you, will you accept? You'll be finished. You can keep one dog, go. But if I say, I present you one elephant, please keep it. You'll say, no sir, it's not possible. So, we'll maintain. There, in India, there is a place near Patna, where up to 10 years before, it was a market, really market, for selling cows, horses, elephants, camels, like that. Now there is no customer. At the present moment, that fear of selling big horses, nobody can purchase horse. They have got this tin car. That also not everyone. So people have become poor. Nobody can maintain now horses or elephant or number of cows. No, that is not possible. So they are condemned now. Formerly they were maintaining. Instead of keeping a big car, they used to keep 2-3 elephants, number of horses, number of cows. This is a domestic animal. They are domestic animals. They used to be maintained. But nowadays they cannot. But during Maharaj Yudhishthira's time, or before that, the city was so full of elephants that it is named after elephant, Hastinapura. Many elephants. Still in India, in big procession, marriage ceremony, they bring some elephants. That is, in procession, elephants, horses are demonstrated, especially royal family. But these things have now gone. Now, instead of Hastinapur, it is now Motor Carpur. Thank you very much.